Come on, folks. Please, thank you.
Record that.
He's got ideas.
Let's move right now.
North side steps.
Let's go.
The buses have to be across the street.
No, they're not.
No.
What you're doing?
Sir, keep moving. Let's go, sir.
The whole world is watching. The whole world is watching.
Let's go.
Why are you pushing me around?
Sir, tell him to
move. Sir, you got to step back.
Yes, you do. Let's go.
You're yelling cannot intimidate. Sir,
off the steps. Sir, off the steps.
Back up.
Sir, we're asking nicely.
They're arresting the press.
This is a non-violent protest.
You can really take where the press is.
Look at this, why are you arresting? Sir, you gotta keep walking, sir. No, I refuse to keep walking, sir. No, I do not. I refuse to keep walking. It is within my rights.
Keep going, or we're gonna have to arrest you. Come on, it's a nice morning, let's go.
I'm not gonna move, and it's within my rights to stand here.
You're causing everyone else to stop.
I am not causing anything.
I don't think it's him causing that. They can walk around me.
They're stopping because they're watching you intimidate me, and that is not legal. It is not legal for the press to be yelled at by police.
Okay. That's why I'm yelling back. Very good.
We're trying to keep everybody moving. We're trying to keep everything
moving. I know, it's an intimidation tactic.
It's not an imitation.
Right, as long as they're not go on the steps. Let's go.
Onto the steps.
Sir, off the steps. I can't be on the steps. You cannot be on the steps.
It's illegal for me to be on the steps. It is illegal to be on the steps.
This is what a police state looks like.
Show me what a police state looks like.
This is what a police state looks like.
Show